You can use RS-422 serial communication with L7S drive up to 32 axis by connecting multiple L7S drive via a multi-drop method. In case of PC for host controller, check the serial port, baud rate, and node ID. This is pin number and pin function. The pin function is based on the server drive, so connect RSD of server drive to TXD of upper controller. Server upper RXD plus TXD plus connect like that. And at last drive, connect the terminal resistor 120 ohm between pin number 2 and 6. Let's see the protocol command code. Refer to the sending packet table. And let's see the example. 00 is node ID, 03 function, 00AC starting address, high and low, 0001 quantity of register, receiving packet, 00 node ID, 03 function, 02 is byte count, 01 to C the value of register. Read multi-register. 00 node ID, 03 function. 03 is read multi-register. 008C is starting communication address. 8C is for inertia. 0003 reading 3 consecutive data. Receiving packet, node ID, function 06 is 6 byte. 01 to C inertial, 0032 position P gain 1, 0046 position P gain 2. Write single register, refer to the sending packet table. Let's see the example. Node ID, function, register, address, high and low. So this is initial address and write 008C. So as you can see, the initial address 008C, the value is 8C. Write multi-register. Refer to sending packet table. Let's see the example. Node ID, function, starting address high and low. So So this is initial address. Quantity of register high and low. So the number of byte. Writing the value AC for initial and 1F for position P1. Receiving packet, node ID, function, the address, AC, quantity of register, so 02, the number of registers.